rock climbers. This was a personal challenge inspired by my three daughters. The medium that I used was a product called PowerPol and acrylic paints. The rock wall was made using styrofoam and recycled old wool blanket. Many of the details in the harnesses, the equipment, the carabiners, these were inspired by mine rescue saving. Between building the armature or creating the armature, wrapping and painting, it took approximately 40 hours to complete this project.